I mean, CR, it's their turn to shine. You can't always be on top. Yomi just can't be that. Right now, we have a few warriors in town.
Speaking of one of those few warriors,
yeah.
What's going on, Mikey?
How's it going, Michael? Oh, man. Okay, hell yeah. See you guys. That dude was cool.
What up?
What's going on, Michael?
Oh, well, just waiting to play for this top 8 right now.
Biohazard versus Dragon button check right now.
Wow. He's getting close. So I heard King lost to Coach Steve, huh?
He did. And do you know who you have to play first?
Coach Steve.
Yeah.
When does that go down?
That goes down. In all honesty, I have no idea. If we were going top to bottom, this would not be the first match.
Exactly.
Since this is the first match, this should be the second match. Who knows? Maybe you're going to be on deck. Maybe you're going to be 4 or 5 matches from now.
Okay.
I have no idea. All I know is Biohazard versus Dragon just got real. This man got opened up. He's getting wrecked into the corner. And now everything he's going to do is hurt more. Oh, we're about to see some corner combos. Or he's going to do a standing reset.
Wow.
Opens up the low. Gets the corner down.
Dragon looking really solid with Tanya, man. And Biohazard did tell me he's not afraid of this matchup, but he was, you know, he's a little concerned, of course.
This guy went lawless and just rampaged all over his face.
It looks a little tough, man.
Yeah. I mean, Ferritor, like, doesn't have the fastest buttons. Like, his buttons typically have a lot of advantage. So he's good at keeping it his turn to attack after he finds a place to throw it in. But Tanya, really fast, pokey character, thrives on having frame advantage all over the place. It seems like kind of a mismatch. But as we've seen in MKX, it's a really momentum heavy pace, heavy game. So when it's Ferritor's turn to play and he's not getting flawless, now it's time for his corner game.
Yeah, and we're looking at that right now. It's looking good. Whoa, he broke the armor.
Oh, didn't pay off. Oh, armor wreckers, you're not going to have that next week. Ooh, the low. See what happens? All you got to do is find that one button. He broke the pressure. He dunked Tanya in the corner. Turned his bad situation upside down. Ooh, that read was silly. It's a knockdown, though. Didn't go for a neutral jump punch.
Damn. Okay, Dragon looking good again.
Yeah, he's got all the momentum in the world.
He was running on a flawless. Wow, nice armor after that jump. And got the full combo.
Yeah.
Biohazard one breaker. Can he do it? Can he do it from
the barrel?
There was no way. There was no way.
That was a barrel full of I beat you.
Oh, okay. First round goes to, or first match goes to CR Dragon. And both CRs, you know, going at it.
Yup. It's good to see teammates play each other at this stage of the tournament, though, because these guys all know a lot about the matchup. You're not going to watch people that are, like, going to squander their opportunities. Like, he knew exactly what he got. When he got pushed into the corner, he got that one hit. It's like, I need to do this. All right, I did that. I got my mix-ups. I got to guess right here. And he did it. That dude rose to the occasion.
Nice
good
duck.
Defense.
That was good.
Hell yeah. Neutral jump and then neutral ducked. Tanya gets no advantage off spending that bar.
Tanya, very troublesome. She did get a little nerfed for the next patch, so this is the last time we'll see her, like, as overwhelming, I would say.
Yeah, there's no more armored record.
Hey, it's fair. It's fair.
Yeah, this is top
16. This is top 16.
Yep. Don't worry, Shocker.
Now Biohazard looking pretty good. Uses the breaker.
I get the one.
Nice neutral jump punch by Dragon himself. Not Biohazard in the corner. What's Biohazard to do? Okay. Nice. Putting Dragon in the corner. Dragon, he wants to wake up. Biohazard jumped.
Yeah, he wants it. He read his tendency.
Whoa.
You play people so much. You get some crazy matches.
Nice. Look at that.
What? I've never even seen that brutality before.
She looked like an ostrich right there.
Ferris sounds so happy. Yo. It's like, yeah. Dude, that was so cool. And you see, as dominating as that could be in the neutral game, the way Mortal Kombat works, once you get that momentum, you could just run somebody down. Doesn't matter if they're Sonic Fox, doesn't matter if it's a bad matchup. I hit you. Hold this mix up. Ooh, look at the neutral jump punch. That was like half screen and change. That was more than half screen. Neutral jump punch. All right, pain and gain. Ooh, whoa, that makes a very good more damage.
Yeah, the painting game.
Yeah.
That's what. Yeah, that's
it has armor. Does it have armor without spending bar?
I'm not sure.
Oh, you're failing MK Trivia. You're
well, see,
you
I pick Kwan against Ferritor and just zone him out, so he never really has a chance to get in.
Okay. Still, you're still Pain and Gain does.
But I would say, yeah, Pain and Gain does have the armor.
Okay. He's got the Hack and Bull Rush to get his way out of the corner. And now,
nice space.
Hold the neutral jump punch, but then Dragon gets his right. Ooh.
And Biohazard does have one. He has a match as well. It's 1-1 right now.
Oh, man. I was so into this. I forgot to
It's okay.
This. Good looks.
So it is, one round apiece right now. These guys want top 8.
Oh, the neutral jump punch is real.
They're working for this.
Really damaging. Dumps him in the corner. Pain and
Gain.
Hold that wake up in the chest. And
nice conversion.
Ooh, where's it going?
That looks sexy. Okay, Will Dragon wake up.
Where's he going? What?
Oh my goodness. He tried to anti-air. Uses the breaker. Dragon's going to come back. It's right now.
Oh, he's got the pressure.
Hazard tried to grab.
He's got one last chance.
Tried to grab again. Whoa, that was a crazy anti-air.
Random thing. All right, Dragon converts. Blocks the bull rush. Doesn't punish. That. Okay.
Whoa. Ooh,
is that it? That's not
no,
it.
No, that's not it. He's nice tech!
Is that not chip damage for death? He's going to have a chance. What's he doing?
Wow, that was smart. Super smart.
Ate it with the
armor. Super smart.
Yeah, that was the answer. He had the answer. He knew. He jumped. He was like, oh man, I got the health to live.
I like it.
Answer. I play defensive and you committed. That is, yes.
Okay.
That's just a beautiful defensive play in a fighting game.
Let's see. Biohazard getting pushed into the corner.
Ooh.
Nice. Very nice.
Here we go.
Looking toasty. Okay.
Territor. Got that
momentum. Will Dragon reversal. When is he going to use the meter? There it is.
Okay, got it.
You don't want to jump against
again. He
against
saw
her.
The jump and he was like, let me get out of the corner for free.
Thank you. Nice poke from Biohazard. This changes the whole momentum. Now it's his turn.
Oh, man.
Oh no, conversion.
Corner knockout.
Nice.
He got the face punch. It didn't connect for kill, though.
The guess.
Hello. Is he going to chip him out?
Dragon tried to use the meter. He tried to use the meter. Didn't work.
Can't hold damage. What?
Okay. So now Dragon's in the corner. No meter.
Ooh.
This is all Biohazard right now, rushing him down. There's that armor. Wow, double hits. Yikes. Now it's Dragon's turn. That was a beautiful.
Whoa.
That was so beautiful with the armor.
Oh, man, gets the knockdown.
That was sexy.
And now he's got the position. Oh, no, he does the dive kick thingy. He
nice punish.
That was perfect.
Whoa, we got damage.
Oh, man.
We got damage.
He's one hit from throw the granny. Out.
He throws the granny. He did.
He pays off.
He did.
No Blanche Alley.
2-2. It's 2-2.
He got killed with the old lady.
Whoa, one match away from top 8.
I love interacting.
Biohazard must feel so good with that air-to-air right now. But Dragon got that armor. He has no meter now.
Ooh.
Biohazard almost has 3 bars. It's looking very good for Biohazard. But when is he going to use it? That's
the
question.
Will
he use it wisely?
Yeah. Will he make the right gamble?
Okay. He used it on the breaker, and that's okay. He had 3
okay.
meters.
Oh, man.
The spacing. No, but
he didn't think he
no
was
conversion.
Do it again.
American reset. American reset.
That was the risk,
too. Puts Dragon in the corner. Dragon has no wake up. Time to rush. Okay, nice. Back dashes.
Oh, man. All right.
Dragon's good. Dragon's good at when he uses the armor when Biohazard jumps. Does the neutral jump?
Yeah, he's been blowing that up for a game and change.
What?
Oh.
What?
Got it.
Oh. My gosh.
Was that it? Is that actually it? Or they're still going? They're still going. Wasn't that the last game?
Oh, no, this wasn't the last one.
That was last
this
game.
Is first round. First round of the last.
Oh, my God.
It's
I thought that was a whole match.
No, my God.
This match is still
It looks
going
like
on.
It's about to be tied up right now.
That was so tight. Oh, my God.
Dragon is rushing down for his life.
Ooh.
Nice poke. Giving Biohazard no momentum. This is the play that changed everything.
Got it.
This is the play
to the round.
That changed everything.
Can he momentum his way?
You're guessing
the
wrong.
Top 8 winners.
Biohazard looking really good right now, but Dragon has 2
He's
meters.
Got 1 guess away.
2 meters.
Can he guess right? No.
Bow.
Dragon
tie
evens
game.
It up. Tie game. Meters are
tied,
even.
Tied in.
It's
tied
the
in
last
meter.
Last round.
And it's last round. Biohazard is in the corner though. It's time for him to get scared.
Yeah. Position Tanya. No.
Ooh,
position Biohazard.
I like it.
He switched it up
I like
immediately.
It.
Great read to make.
Both have meter.
Ooh.
Dragon. He makes
he
Dragon
makes,
use it.
Yeah.
Now he doesn't have to worry.
Yeah, there's no breaker. All your damage is going to stick, and Farrah hits like a truck. Ooh. We got pressure into Rekkas. He's in the corner. He's got the pressure. Can he run the momentum? No, he gets run over by a bull rush.
Looking good. Bow, okay.
Blocking the bucket.
Biohazard being a little patient. He's throwing Pharah.
Yeah. Dragon's getting hit. Ooh, and try to Oh, wow.
Whoa, that
jump didn't connect.
That barely whiffed. Nice air to air. No conversion.
Holds it.
Dragon has no meter.
Oh, wow,
that's
it. Hit under him.
No, you didn't convert. This could be your life now, man.
Are you going to be that guy? Let
Okay. Wow. The vein almost popped out of my neck.
Jeez. That was so cool. Dude, that match was so cool.
I liked it. Very hype. Biohazard worked really hard for that
win.
This
game is so exciting.
He worked so damn hard for that
win. Dude, this tournament has been magic. I love E. He throws some of the most magical tournaments ever.